follow-up now to a heartwarming story you only saw here on KSL.
Yeah, we first told you about Hannah Guyman, who, when faced with incredible health challenges, got to work instead of giving up here. News specialist Ashley Kewish has been following her story and is here with an update. I'm interested in this one.
Yeah, this is a pretty good one, Mike. According to the American Diabetes Association, about 1.2 million people have type 1 diabetes in the United States. Hannah Guyman is one of them. Unlike type 2, doctors don't know the exact cause for type 1. If blood sugars often drop too low or too high, it can lead to some serious complications if not managed properly, even death.
It's a Lancer.
Hannah Guyman carries a weight wherever she goes.
Every time I eat something, I pretty much just test and dose.
Type 1 diabetes is a villain in the Guyman household, one this little superhero is fighting alone.
It means my body can no longer produce any insulin, so I have to inject it into myself.
Recently, the villain became so strong, it almost won.
I woke up and I couldn't walk. So I pretty much just flopped over to my parents' room. I don't know what happened. We thought I was just really low. And it was scary.
She knew she needed help.
A diabetic alert dog.
But it would cost a lot of money, so she decided to take matters into her own hands.
We are going to make butter brownies, and then we're going to see if people want to buy them.
Her story aired, and our community answered in a huge way.
They were just trying to help me, and it made me feel happy.
In 2 weeks, Hannah raised $7,000, and finally...
Are you surprised? Did you think that was going to happen?
After all this waiting and worrying, this little superhero doesn't just have a best friend. She has a sidekick.
We've waited a year and how many months, and we're finally here.
Alert dogs are specially trained to monitor odors the body emits when blood sugars get too high or too low. Hannah's dog will even learn to wake her in the middle of the night so she won't have any more of those scary episodes. He'll complete his training at the end of April, and Hannah can finally take him home. Ashley Kewish, KSL 5 News.